31-year-old Giovanni Gentle, alias Blege, was shot and killed in the vicinity of the Loyal Endeavor Lodge on Regent Street West in the early hours of Saturday. He was the victim of a pre-dawn attack during which multiple rounds were fired at him from a close distance. Gentle had only just left the popular establishment and was riding a bicycle near the intersection with Turton Lane when a lone assailant pounced on him. Assistant Commissioner of Police Chester Williams is the officer commanding Eastern Division South.
Information was received of shots being fired in that area. Upon arrival, police observed one Giovanni Gentle, who was suffering from multiple gunshot wounds. He was taken to the KHMH, where he was pronounced dead on arrival. Our investigation into that matter so far has revealed that it might have been an act of jealousy on the part of an individual.
That person remains unnamed. Gentle's family, on the other hand, believes that he was targeted for stalking his estranged girlfriend. While they chose not to go on record with their suspicion, his siblings spoke with the media informally. She maintains that her brother wasn't his normal self ever since being released from prison in 2012.
We currently have two persons in custody that we are interviewing as our investigation into that latest homicide continues. What we know and what we have in writing is two different things, and we already know what the dilemma usually is where witnesses are concerned, that people are reluctant to give statements because they fear their lives, and so we will just wait and see how, if any at all, we can work around those challenges that we have.
According to Blege's sister, text messages threatening grave harm, particularly of him being shot, had been sent to the family a few days prior to the incident. Those messages, she says, have been forwarded to investigators to assist with the case.
Sir, the incident happened near a lodge. I believe there was an event that same night there. Could you tell us if he, by any chance, was an attendee at that event?
From our investigation, yes, he might have been there.
Yeah. Do you think the incident stemmed from something happening there?
Yes, it did.
When asked for particular information regarding the incident, ACP Williams was quite guarded. Divulging specific details, he contends, only makes perpetrators of violent crimes appear to be superior.
Those are matters for the investigator and for the court. They're not to be put out there to glorify no killer. When the killer listens to the news and hear, oh, I put so much in at the man and he feel big amongst his peers, I'm not going to do that.
That's a matter of interpretation.
No, well, that's how I see it.
While that tidbit has been withheld, the police department, armed with information provided by the family on previous happenings involving Gentle, should be able to make an arrest sooner than later. Reporting for News 5, I am Isani Cayetano.